Okay guys, so welcome to yet another video on Win vs Droid. Here we have a box package from eBay India. So you guys, I think might be already knowing what's inside. I don't know what I would be placing in the title for this video. Okay, so let me unbox it. I'm without my normal tripod and other stuff, so it won't be a live unboxing. But anyways, let's proceed. So inside we have a nicely wrapped box. And you can see it's the Moto E4. Let's remove this packaging. Okay, so this is the box. We can see Moto E4. Let's quickly have a look at the box itself. It says 4G Lenovo. Some stuff mentioned over here, nothing interesting. It says made in China and the MRP is around 9,000 over here. And this is the, it comes in two colors and I went for the iron gray color. You also get this fine gold. It has fine screen, fingerprint reader, 8 megapixel and 5 megapixel okay camera, quad core processor. Now interesting thing about this smartphone is that in the US it comes with Snapdragon 425 or 427, while in other regions, I'm not sure, maybe all other regions, it comes with quad-core MediaTek 6737 processor. But the interesting thing is that in US, though you get a better processor, you have a plastic back, while in other regions you get a lower processor but you get a metallic aluminium back, I guess, and 2800 mAh camera. So let's remove the plastic. This is a very, just hear this thing, this is a great experience to be able to remove the plastic. It gives you a lot of satisfaction. Okay, let's go inside. I'm struggling a bit, let me just do it and then return. Okay, so I was doing it the wrong way, it's actually from the sideways. Let's cut through this seal. And I was planning to go with either a Moto G5, which is the variant which is a bit above this thing, and I was confused between Moto G5, the Zopo Speed X, and the Moto E4. I was very much interested in the Zopo Speed X, but they weren't releasing it and I couldn't wait for long. I'm not very patient in waiting for it, so I decided to buy this one instead of the Speed X. While Speed X seems like a better on paper, better smartphone on paper, but I hope this gives a decent performance. So this is the device itself. As you can see, Moto branding and the front quad speaker. You have the front camera with LED flash and other stuffs. Metal casing. So this is something you don't get in the US variant. At the back you have the camera, 8 megapixel with, I think it's dual LED flash, maybe. No, it's just a one. And Moto branding, it's not a dimple. And then at the bottom you have the loudspeaker, and at the bottom side you have micro USB port and the microphone hole. On the sides you have the power button and the volume rockers. The power button has some texture to it which helps in differentiating. At the top you have 3.5mm jack. Nothing at this side. Let's have a look at the other stuff. Hello Moto. And the usual, this thing. Rating is 1 ampere, so it's not any kind of a fast charger or turbocharger. You have these cheap earphones. You have white colored micro USB cable which looks good quality, and you have some safety regulatory instructions and the user manual. And finally a huge 2800 mAh battery made in China. So these were the contents. Now let me just power it on, set it up, and then we'll return. As you can see, it's booting up currently. So let me just set it up real quick. Okay guys, so I have set up the device and you can see it's running Android Nougat. The good thing about the Moto device is that they have least bloatware and almost pure Android. And the best thing is with this device is that it's running the latest Android 7.1.1. Even most of the, a lot of the flagship devices don't yet have this Android version. Seems like they have removed the this thing, games which you used to get earlier on earlier versions. Let's see how much we have in terms of memory. It comes with 2 GB memory and I think 0.91 GB is free currently, and storage is around 6 GB used, so around 10 GB is available. And these are the apps that are preloaded. Okay, so I'll just spend some time with this thing, trying to see what's the difference in Nougat compared to Marshmallow, which I have on this device. This is my Zolo Era 2X. Running Marshmallow, and here's my Euphoria running Android Lollipop. Oops. So that's it guys, as far as the unboxing was concerned. I hope you enjoyed this thing. I hope I'm not missing anything. You might have already seen the unboxing and other stuff reviews from other channels, but that's it as far as this video was concerned. So thanks for watching and have a nice day.